I think that last piece really says something important about texture, don't you? I like to listen to this next movement while enjoying a fine Chardonnay and a warm brie at my summer retreat in the Catskills.
Thank you.